sins. My name must be Abraham. Lincoln, I'm innocent. Life's too short, you should be getting it. Wanna get in this gut? If you knew better, you would. Gotta go hard in the paint. Got a night ride when they call it a day. All work, no play. Crank up the ball in the chain. Drop off on all of you lanes, y'all all in my way. Hey, they've been afflicted by this. Off top, on top of the injured list. Sit them in intensive. We out like mama say, raising all of the stakes. To win it, I've been. I need hollandaise.
On the block, and I'm locked up. Locked in.
She was red hot, I mean she was steaming. And that time over at Johnny's place, well, this chick got up in Johnny's face. Man, we just fell about the place. If that chick don't wanna know, forget her.
Welcome in, everybody. Glad you're with us. The show brings you Diamond Dynasty Baseball. It's the Hot Shots and the Eagles. Ready to go? And here is Aaron Hicks.
The right fielder, Aaron Hicks.
Here comes a pitch. On the ground at first. And that's just foul. The pitch. Swing and a miss.
Got away with one there, but he knows he can't go into that spot very often against a guy like this.
Field two. Got him. And one gone. Adam Duvall at the plate. Swings and misses.
0-1.
Strike one. Singy, Adam Duvall's a guy that's had a nice career, but 2021, the year that was kind of the signature year in his resume. Swing and a miss, and he got him. And there's two down. Now the third baseman, Troy Gloss. And he swings and misses at the initial offering.
Well, most importantly, a World Series champion with the Atlanta Braves. First inning World Series Grand Slam to swing he will never forget.
And that's a base hit. And that keeps the inning alive. Alec Thomas now.
The center fielder, number five, Alec Thomas.
0-1.
0-1.
In the dirt. And an excellent job keeping it right there. At the belt and fires. And 1-2.
Good zip on that fastball at the bottom of the zone. If he's there all day, it's going to be a tough one for the hitters.
That's ripped. Base hit. And that's going to roll to the wall. Now a long throw home. Gloss headed for the plate. He'll score easily. And it's 1-0.
Puts a run on the board and picks up an RBI. Just a cookie down the middle. I mean, those are the ones you dream about. The ones in the cage, you're just hoping you get in the ball game. Right down the middle, not a whole lot of velocity, right on top of it.
Trevor Story stands in here. Tried to hold back his swing there, but went around. Swing and a miss. And the count 1-2. Kicks and deals. That one ripped. That's back there. And it's caught just in front of the wall. We go to the bottom of the first. Here's a speed threat, Michael Harris. And a pitch. Swing and a miss. Ugly swing right there.
You know, this guy's great speed is in the back of that pitcher's mind. If he can get on, it's going to give him one more thing he's got to think about.
Swing and a miss. He was late. Strike two. Got him. One out. And the batter will be the shortstop, Ezekiel Duran. Way inside, gets out of the way. Swing and a miss. And it's 1-1. There's the strike. Got him! Back-to-back strikeouts. And now Jack Peterson. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one. Max Fried, quite simply, has turned into one of the best left-handers in the National League, if not all of baseball, Chris.
Yeah, tremendous pitcher, but he fields his position extremely well.
0-2 now. Got it! Strikes out the side. Back here at the ballpark, and now Ozzie Albies. Matt Brash into the game. He has a great slider with tons of movement. Swing and a miss. That's strike one.
One strike.
And there's a ball.
One.
The next offering misses. 2-1.
2-1.
And that one almost got him.
First pitch strike from the pitcher, but then no panic at all by the hitter. Very patient, showing good discipline. Now he's in the driver's seat with a 3-1 count.
Sends it to Flores. One out in the second. And now big number 99, Aaron Judge. This is a true five-tool guy. Not very many of them out there, but when he's on the field, you can't take your eye off of him. Swings through that one. 0-1.
Fans come to the ballpark to watch him play. And in baseball, to have such a talented player going out there every day and putting on the show that he does, just a joy to watch.
This to third. Sends it to Flores. Judge out on the play. That one fouled off. Here's the 0-1. It's in and out of his glove. But they get the out at first, and that'll do it for the inning. Bottom half of inning number 2. Now it's the power speed combo. Aaron Judge. Some background on Max Fried. Grew up in Los Angeles. He pitched his high school ball at Harvard Westlake, and he was teammates there with Jack Flaherty and Lucas Giolito. Got him looking as the fastball runs back over the inside corner. And now it's Gavin Lux. On the ground, right side. Toss to Mancini, and a couple of quick outs.
Well, there's a lot riding on that at bat right there. Nice job of the pitcher to bear down, make the pitch, get the ground ball. Excellent piece of work.
Julio Rodriguez, the next to hit, takes ball one. Fried in high school wore number 32 because he loved Sandy Koufax. Pitches in for a strike, 2-1 now. Next offering misses, and now 3-1. There's a strike.
Backdoored him with a breaking ball, just got the corner. There's nothing you can really do with that.
Two outs. Fouled off the plate. They'll do it again. And that's ball four.
That's ball four. Runner take your base.
Well, two out walks are never good, especially when you're trying to get back into that dugout. But he's still in a good spot. He's just got to refocus and deal with the bottom of this order.
High drive, deep right field, way back there, out of here. He flexes his power with that swing, and they throw a pair on the board. It's 2-1.